Okay.
What do you like?
Oh! Jeez. How about you?
How goes the rehabilitation?
The inmate needs our guidance.
Let's execute him!
Fusion.
Looks pretty tough.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Will it gain new power? I wonder. Girls, let us begin.
Excessive power only leads to destruction.
Looks pretty tough.
Not terrible, but not impressive. Let us begin the search. Finished for now? You'd like to read the compendium?
Done already! No slacking off! You did well. Hey! Wanna head back?
Ah, you're back. Whoa! Thank you.
All right.
Time. Are you ready?
The hell?
Now then.
Tomorrow's finally the day.
So we send the calling card in the morning and carry out the plan by the end of the day, right?
Correct. The effect won't last that long. Are you worried?
Waited too long.
Perfect.
Going to pull this off no matter what.
So, who's going to write the card?
Leave it to me!
Why?
Why? Why wouldn't it be me?
This is important. Are you sure you can handle the pressure?
I must agree.
I really want to get him good. Let me write it! Come on, please. Yeah! I got this!
Hey, are you sure about this? If they find out our identities, all this work will be for nothing.
I know, I know.
All right then. Tomorrow it is! You'd better not slack off on this.
Well then.
Wow! Oh!
Explain.
A calling card?
I heard it was already posted by the time everyone got here this morning.
Sir Suguru Kamoshida, the utter bastard of lust. We know how shitty you are, and that you put your twisted desires on students that can't fight back. That's why we have decided to steal away those desires and make you confess your sins. This will be done tomorrow, so we hope you will be ready. From the Phantom Thieves of Hearts. Wow.
Not bad, huh? I looked up a bunch of similar stuff online for reference.
Yeah. I know what you wanted to say, but it sounded like an idiot trying to be an adult.
Your logo's a little lacking, too.
Okay, you know what? That ain't true.
Did Mr. Kamoshida do something wrong?
Does this mean the rumors are true?
Wait a sec. Is someone gonna take something from Mr. Kamoshida?
What's with this weird logo? And who are these Phantom Thieves of Hearts people? It got everyone excited, so it's all good, yeah?
Who's responsible for this?
Look at that. A predictable reaction for someone who knows what we mean by distorted desires.
I think it's hitting him pretty hard.
Did you do this, or was it you? Was it you two? So you're playing dumb? It's not a problem. You'll be expelled soon enough anyway. Come, steal it if you can.
Judging from Kamoshida's response, I'm sure we had an effect on his palace.
mean the treasure's appeared? We'll be able to get it today, right?
It's not just today. It's only today. The impact of seeing a calling card doesn't last long. And it cannot be repeated. This will be our one chance to steal the treasure.
One day's more than enough for us.
Kamoshida's desires?
Treasure!
The cat's acting awfully excited.
What's wrong? Is something...
That's enough, you stupid cat.
Yeah. Forgive me for displaying such an insolent sight in front of a lady.
You were completely out of character, too. What was that about?
I couldn't stop it either. To think I'd be drawn to human desires this much. Prove that I'm human?
How should we know?
Anyway, you guys need to carry it.
All you do is bark orders. Still, that was easier than I thought. I thought for sure there'd be some insane trap or something.
This palace will disappear if we take this back, right? And Kamoshida will change, too.
That should be the case.
Good. Now's our chance, then.
It's heavy.
To think it'd go so well. I've even found 3 Persona users in the process. My judgment was correct. I made the right choice in making a deal with you. Yeah-ha-ha!
All right.
Go, go, let's go, Kamoshida!
Anyone take this? This proves that I am the king of this castle. It is the core of this world.
That rat bastard. That's how he sees me, isn't it?
Yo, pervert! Were you waiting to ambush us?
I just made it easier to find you. I'll dispose of you myself. Right here, right now.
That's our line, you sexually harassing D-bag!
What a selfish misunderstanding.
How is it a misunderstanding? You were doing things that you kept in secret from others.
People around me were the ones who kept it secret. Adults who want to share in my accomplishments. Students who have the drive to become winners. They willingly protect me so that we all may profit from it.
Profit?
There are too many imbeciles who don't understand that. Including naive brats like you and that girl who tried to kill herself.
True, she's a total idiot. Letting you manipulate her, trying to commit suicide. I'm even more of a dumbass for not realizing that. But no matter what kind of fool someone might be, they don't need your permission to live their lives!
Drop the attitude, you mediocre peasant. There is no wrong in using my gifts for my gain. I'm a cut above all other humans.
Above? You mean beneath? You're a goddamn demon obsessed with your sick desires!
That's right! I'm not like you! Demon who rules this world!
What the hell?
I'm allowed to do whatever the hell I want! Not the pointed people, huh?
Look! The treasure's over there! We should catch him off guard and steal it! Let's attack him and wait for that opportunity! Finally, we can take on Kamoshida himself! Everyone, let's do this!
It's time!
Persona!
Here we go!
Persona! Not finish you! Let's do this!
Persona! There!
When someone tells us not to do something, it makes us want to do it even more.
Persona!
Down on everyone, but you're seriously lame right now.
We came all this way to steal that. Will you just give it up and hand it over?
Silence! I won't let the likes of you have this!
You still have the energy to say things like that? Then we're going to up our game as well.
Let's go.
I'm the king! If I'm not, then who is?
We won't get anywhere with brute force. What do we do? I see. In that case, time for Plan B. Look over at that terrace. While the others are drawing Kamoshida's attention, have someone go there. Let's steal the treasure without him noticing. Like hitting its weak point isn't an option. Let's steal
steal that crown. Ugh, gross. He keeps looking at me.
Time to show you...
I can go whenever you...
Time to show you my skills. Keep him distracted by attacking him. Yup. Attack Kamoshida!
Sona.
Keep him busy!
Ravage them!
Now listen up! This school exists because I'm around. You're the only ones who don't respect me, you know?
It's all going as planned. Time to use this opportunity to take the treasure.
Persona! Get wrecked!
Skull, are you okay? Watch your health! Listen!
Sorry!
How did slaves! Fight over! You know what? Time for my kill shot! From when I was active and rocking it! Kill shot! As in, I'll make the kill!
Feels like he's gonna attack. Keep your guard up!
Persona! There!
You're misunderstanding it all! I haven't sexually harassed anyone! They came on to me! Because they wanted to get on my good side!
He hasn't noticed a thing here. Good. Just a little more to the treasure.
Persona! Eat this!
Persona!
Leveled up.
What's wrong? Not running away? Why don't you run? Aren't you a great athlete?
It's always been like this. All those goddamn hyenas forcing their expectations on me. I'm doing this all for them! What's wrong about demanding a reward for that?
Now you're making excuses? We'll do something about that distorted heart of yours.
Scared? Right now, you're seeing the same view that Shiho did. I'm sure she was scared too. Except she had no choice but to jump. What will you do? Will you jump? Or would you rather die here?
Do you want to finish him off? It's your call.
No, please wait! I beg you! Just forgive me!
Shut up. I bet everyone told you the same. But you... you took everything from them!
I accept defeat. You want this? Take it! Go ahead and finish me off. You do that, and my real self will go down too. You have that right, since you've won.
On!
If his mind shuts down, he can't admit his crimes.
You're kind, Lydion.
I've lost. You're through when you lose. What am I supposed to do now? All right. I will leave now and return to my real self.
Just so you know, we don't have time to waste. This place is about to collapse.
Run!
Nav!
The destination has been deleted.
It's true. We can't go there anymore.
What about the treasure?
What the?
A medal? Wait, where'd that crown go?
What's going on?
It means that was the source of Kamoshida's desires. To him, this medal is worth as much as that crown we saw in the palace.
An Olympic medal. So, that perv kept clinging to his past glory and couldn't let it go.
But... this means that Kamoshida's heart might have changed, right?
Probably.
Our expulsion's on the line here!
This is the first successful example for me, too. However, there's no doubt that this has affected Kamoshida's personality quite a lot.
The entire palace disappeared, after all.
I feel all antsy. Ain't there a way to check now?
Right.
Come on, why the gloomy faces? Be happy! We completed this with great success, you know.
We just don't know if everything's okay yet.
I'm pretty sure it'll be fine. Remember how Kamoshida's shadow said that he's returning to his self in reality? Suguro Kamoshida was a scum. Still, he did seem to regain his conscience somewhat at the end. There are definitely those who have been saved thanks to what you've done.
Yeah.
Anyways, I guess we gotta wait. It all boils down to what's gonna happen to Kamoshida, or if we're getting expelled for real. Right. Come on, let's go home.
Ah, you're back.
Kamoshida? You really think he changed? Well, yeah.
Oh, perfect timing. Study hall will be held instead of PE today. I'm letting you know just in case you haven't heard. Mr. Kamoshida has taken the day off.
He ain't here?
Don't tell anyone that you heard this from me. But we received word that Mr. Kamoshida is placing himself under suspension. It's such an important time before the tournament, too. Principal Kobayakawa went to talk to him about it, but he supposedly wasn't making any sense.
Wait, a suspension?
Not so loud!
The talks about your expulsions may be put on hold, too. I don't know too much about it, though. Anyway, I've relayed what's going on to you.
Something happened. At least it sounds different from a mental shutdown. I guess all we can do is wait.
Whee!
Whoa!
Ah, you're back. Right now? All right then. Thanks.
Hey. Yeah. Wanna get going?
Ah, you're back. Hey.
Hi, everyone. Let's hear it. Correct.
All right. would you like?
Oh, please, take your time.
What are your thoughts? What are your thoughts?
Please, take your time.
Wanna head back?
Ah, you're back.
Just add this.
You got time right now? All right then. Thanks.
Wanna get going? This is no good.
What's with the sudden morning assembly?
I bet it's about that girl that jumped the other day.
They don't have to tell us not to commit suicide.
There was that weird calling card too, so I guess the teachers are freaking out.
We're lucky that morning practice got canceled though.
I feel like I'm gonna faint if this takes forever.
Let's begin this school-wide morning assembly. As you all know, a tragic event took place the other day. Thankfully, we have been informed that she has pulled through, but it will take time until she recovers. Everyone here has a bright future ahead. I implore that you rethink the importance of life and... Mr. Kamoshida, what's the...
That is why... I will confess everything to you all.
Huh?
What's wrong with Mr. Kamoshida?
What's this about?
Confess? Did the volleyball team do something?
I have repeatedly done things that were unbecoming of a teacher, verbally abusing students, physically abusing my team and sexually harassing female students. I am the reason why Shiho Suzui tried to kill herself.
Sexual harassment? What? Why would he say that himself?
He is
volleyball
the worst.
Team? Really? Physical abuse?
I thought of the school as my own castle. There were even students that I sentenced to expulsion simply because I didn't like them. I will, of course, rescind those. I am truly sorry for putting innocent youths through such horrible acts. I am an arrogant, shallow, and shameful person. No, I'm worse than that. I will take responsibility. I kill myself for it.
What? Did he just say that?
Wait, kill himself?
Mr. Kamoshida is, not well.
Mr. Kamoshida, please get off the stage for now. Everyone, return to your classes!
I...
Don't run, you bastard! Shiho's still alive, even after all the things that made her want to die! You have no right to run from this!
You're right. You're absolutely right. I should be punished under the law and atone for my crimes. I did horrible things to Takamaki-san as well. In return for giving Suzui-san a position on the team, I tried to force her into having relations.
Disgusting.
For a position on the team?
I feel so
That's
bad
horrible.
For Takamaki-san.
So the rumors weren't true.
As of today, I will resign from my position as an instructor and turn myself in. Someone please call the police!
The police?
Is he for real? He's gonna get arrested?
Wow. This morning's assembly is over! Return to your classes immediately!
Isn't this just like what that calling card said?
Does this mean the Phantom Thieves thing was for real?
Was something done to Kamoshida?
Come on, there's no way you could steal someone's heart.
But why else would he start saying things like he'll kill himself or turn himself in?
Maybe because it almost got leaked? Don't they go easier on you if you turn yourself in?
I wonder what happened.
Who knows? But man, Kamoshida turned out to be one sick bastard.
Hey, is this for real? He's turning himself in just like that?
What's going to happen
this
to the volleyball
no
team?
Kamarasi
will show up
This
now?
Is gonna be a big...
Return to your classrooms at once!
His heart really did change.
Seems like it. But was this really for the best? Yeah, it's gotta be. But things are happening way too fast. Huh? What the...
Takamaki-san, I'm sorry.
Huh?
We all knew, but we pretended we didn't.
Takamaki-san, I had you all wrong. I'm sorry that I spread rumors about you.
I didn't know at all. Kamoshida was forcefully pushing himself on you. It must have been so hard for you.
I'm sure there's a ton of people who want to apologize to you. We're so sorry.
No, it's okay. The same goes for me, too. Besides, that's all in the past now.
Hey, you there! Return to class at once!
Well, see you later then.
I can't apologize enough for what I did to you. I swear I'll make it up to you someday.
Looks like Kamoshida ain't the only one that had a change of heart. Man, I'm glad for you. Looks like those weird rumors are gonna go away.
My thing doesn't really matter. We made Kamoshida apologize about Shiho. That's more than enough for me.
You should hurry and tell her about it then.
Yeah.
I totally freaked out. He really did have a change of heart. And we were lucky his mind didn't get messed up either. This was an A+ job.
Does this mean that they won't have a mental shutdown even if their palace disappears? I see. So we need to persuade the shadow without killing it, and then send it back to its real self. Our targets won't undergo a cognitive collapse if we do that.
So we can get him to confess with no bad stuff? Hey, that works for me.
Do you have to be so loud?
Don't worry about it. So, how'd it go? With Shiho, I mean.
She's regained consciousness.
For real?
It was only for a little bit, but I got to talk to her. I was able to tell her that Kamoshida admitted to what he did. Shiho, she told me she was sorry. Looks like she found out that I was flirting with Kamoshida for her sake. And here I was, wanting to apologize to her.
Kamoshida's at fault for all this.
I know. Shiho's mom is thinking of transferring her to another school after she recovers. The whole sexual harassment and attempted suicide, people will label her after that. Sounded like Shiho had the same idea too.
Ah, it's gonna get lonely.
But I think it's for the best. I'm sure it'll be hard if she stays here.
She's alive. You can see her anytime.
I need to change too.
That aside, I was surprised you could hold yourself back against Kamoshida's shadow.
It wasn't like that. I just wanted Kamoshida to apologize himself.
You're so kind, Lady An.
No matter how much of a shitbag he was, finishing him off would have left a bad aftertaste, huh?
Huh? That's not it. I think revenge is better served if I make him repent. Realizing what he's done, he'll grovel for forgiveness the rest of his life, you know? I just believe there are fates worse than death.
Holy shit. Anyways, that's all settled. But, you know, there was one more thing I was wondering about that castle. Why was Kamoshida the only one who had that metaverse thing?
It isn't necessarily limited to him. It's something anyone could have if their heart became warped from their desires.
Anyone.
Wanna check it out?
Not right now. We better lay low for a while. People are still gonna be talking about Kamoshida. Then again, it's totally impossible for someone to find out what we did at his palace.
Yeah, about that, weird rumors about you guys are already going around. Stuff like you got together and threatened Kamoshida with something close to physical violence.
The hell?
People aren't going to easily believe that phantom thieves really exist. Calling cards being treated like it was a prank by someone who knew what Kamoshida was doing.
Makes sense. We're the ones who did it, and I still don't completely believe it myself.
Let's wait for things to settle down for the time being.
Anyways, let's check how much this metal can be sold for. It'd be better if we pawned it off ASAP. Ooh, got a hit! Wait, 30,000 yen? That's all a gold medal's worth?
Remember that time in middle school? I lent you some money.
There's no way I borrowed 30,000 yen from you!
Wouldn't it be around that much with compounded interest?
Interest my ass!
I'm not saying that I'm taking all of it. I mean, it's your fault for not paying me back all these years. It's just common sense.
Ah, damn it.
I agree on laying low and keeping an eye on the situation. However, you dragged me into this. It would be nonsense not to celebrate a successful mission.
I guess we could blow this dirty money on something fun.
Discussions among phantom thieves are to take place over luxurious food. How about it?
Hey, wait! Nah, I guess it's fine. There's somewhere I want to go then.
Where's that?
It's a place Shiho and I have been wanting to go for a while.
I owe money, so I can't complain. You good with that?
I'll leave it to your discretion as well, Lady On.
I'll call and check the prices later, then.
When should we go? Want to do it soon, like tomorrow?
Why don't we go on the last day of the holidays? It'll help energize us when school life starts up again the day after.
Then, the 5th, on Children's Day.
So, who's going to sell this?
Leave that to us. We know a store that'll buy anything, don't we?
Okay, I'll leave that to you guys.